I do appreciate proper etiquette too. Especially when people like try to, you know, stop their germs from here, you know, like when they want to sneeze, you know, they put their hands up around there. So I'm like, dude, let it out, man, dude. It seems like you're in terrible pain and you're like esophagus or pancreas, just whatever the hell is in here, you know, just busted. It's like, let it out, you know. All you gotta do is just kind of cup it like this, you know, and just put it over your mouth, you know, whenever you just, oh, you know, it's all here. It's all here. Just wipe it off your pants, you know. Go wash your hands, you'll be all right. Yeah, I was away from some people, you know, with a little kind of refrain from actually passing gas. Yeah, no, I do, man. You know, they can use the same medicine too, as a use for sneezing. You know, just cup it. You know, just like that. For like passing gas as we do for sneezes. Yeah, you know, like if I'm on a first date with a hot chick, of course, right? Yeah, we're laughing up a storm and talking and everything, you know. And I happen, you know, during the last session, I happen like let one out, you know, accidentally. You know, and I'm just, I'm sorry. And I wish you wouldn't make a big deal, you know, I wish you would just like reach over. You know, gently place your arm, your hand over my arm, and you say, God bless you. Yeah, I wish you wouldn't make a big deal like she really did, you know, storm out, you know, like you just got away with some decaying corpse. You know, she couldn't even make it out the door before she started throwing up. I was like, dude, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. I'm like, sorry, it wasn't that bad. Well, at least I think so, you know. Yeah, or let's say we're in a family get-together, you know, and we're all in there, and our whole family's around the table, you know, and I'm just there, and I feel like they won't go. Yeah, I wish I could just, you know, call, just, you know, do the little tilt. And I wish I could just say, oh my gosh, excuse me. Do you have a tissue?